All right, day Phoenix Rising, day 12, game 2, 30 days of Dota, after getting absolutely destroyed in the first game. And by destroyed, I mean they had like 3 towers in 15 minutes, and my team didn't even have a single kill. We just got raffle stomped by a Drow Ranger lineup of Morana, Invoker, Priestess of the Moon. Yeah, it was so lopsided. It was just, I don't even know what to say about that game. But
stalking.
Man, they're generous with gold these days. At least not be able to buy all these things at the beginning of the game. But anyway, that streak of 8. That dude really thinks we're gonna win.
By starlight.
I'm gonna try Luna again because the last time I played with Luna, it didn't go so well.
30 seconds to battle.
They fed the Phantom Lancer in his lane, and we got raffle stomped after that. Is Ogre their carry? Like, who is their carry? So, who's the carry on their team? On their team.
The battle begins.
Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
So, if you perform very well, that means that they win?
On the hunt. On the prowl.
I don't know, man. Anyway.
Far the night. Yes. Yes.
This is gonna be a very interesting lane.
Into battle. Attack! Heads up! Fear! Stop!
Yeah! Man, don't beat that dude up.
Starlight.
Come on. In the world.
I cut you, and I split you, and I killed you.
Good run. Denied. Far the night. The moon waxes, and my mercy went on the hunt.
Here we are, off to another great game.
Attack!
Doing our first buds and dying in the safe lane. Well, he's off lane, so
Let's go.
That's okay.
Let's go. Yes. Illuminate. Yes. On the prowl.
Two of those into six.
What do you see? Absolutely.
Oh my goodness. Is that better not be the same alchemist?
The night sees
Nyan Cat? It better not be the same alchemist from last game.
We ride. Let's go. Good plan. Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Tis the moon that reflects your light.
Slice. Let's go.
That was Lunar questionable night. at the best.
Far the night.
No, it wasn't.
On the prowl.
But he's in danger of dying all the same.
Salamene commands.
This stupid, yeah, it's like, why even harass this dude? He doesn't take damage for real in the laning phase.
Red moon.
Yeah, like,
quickly now.
He's got 10 stacks of that.
Yes.
Persistent damage. Lol.
Yes.
Oh, they're still here.
On the hunt. Let's go. Stop your bottom.
Wow, there's four people down here. You could always come back and kill the tower, but like there are four people in the bottom lane. Whatever, man.
What do you see?
Alchemists are useless. Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah, alchemists are always useless. That's why I hate. That's why I like them when the other team picks them, and I hate them when he's on my team. Like, I picked Luna, so I'm already picking a greedy farming hero. Now he's going to be greedy farming. Up to that tower and hit it one time before they deny it.
What do you see? Haste. On the hunt.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack.
If only I were level 6, I would ulted her.
Yes. But your bottom tower is under attack.
Let's go. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
We ride.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Let's go.
Yeah, just back up. Nobody's gonna come to defend it.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Taste my steel.
That's why I'm up top now.
Illuminated.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is falling.
Quickly now.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Yeah, they're gonna keep rotating like that all game.
Yes.
Because technically we're playing 4 heroes instead of 5. Because Alchemist is like, now. I'm an Alchemist.
So sit back and farm. They have no true late game carries.
You can't really. I can't farm because all their heroes are roaming gankers. Where am I going to go?
Just climb, farm on the map.
Okay, you said that the first time, but I said, where am I going to go when they constantly TP and chase me around?
Find the farm. You're very toxic. Maybe you shouldn't second pick a carry.
Are you telling me, whatever, you picked an alchemist on purpose?
Yeah, I wanted to have fun. Because, you know, we got a support coddle, so that's a weak support right there. So, might as well pick whatever. Should have told your buddy to pick a stronger lane support.
He picked coddle first.
Yeah, so he should have picked something else if he was going to support.
Under attack.
Says the alchemist.
Your tower is under attack.
Yeah. There's the Luna that's only complaining nonstop.
Your top tower is under attack.
By starlight.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
There's really not anything else to do. Like, he won't even fight the dude he's standing right next to him.
Your top tower is under attack.
Did you realize he has armor and a vanguard, so there's no point trying to kill him.
Death approaches.
What is this dude gonna contribute to this game?
Let's go.
And also, I'm curious about the techies. Last night when I played, the enemy techies.
Look at that, you found farm. I'm proud.
Pushed all the way up to our tower.
Yes.
Yeah, after they failed the ganking mid. But I can't stay here.
See? That's free farm.
We ride. Stalls.
Man, ain't nothing free. See, there they are. And there they are. If I had stayed there, I'd be dead.
Very good. Very smart. That means you just go find more farm.
By starlight.
Your middle tower is under attack.
because I don't have anything else
Radiant
to do.
Radiant structures are fortified. Far the night.
How does this tower not have
your
any damage?
Tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Salamene commands.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
What do you see?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes,
radiant structures are fortified.
Good plan.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Let's go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
He'll just drop his ult on us.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
For denying? When did that start happening?
Stop.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is falling.
That's just sad.
What is that?
We have a techies. One thing. Question.
I have never seen that before. A mythical hammer, huh?
Ready for battle once more.
Haste.
Illuminated. Into battle. On the hunt.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Quickly now. Lucid beam. On the prowl.
Now what's he gonna do out there a doorstep?
Let's go.
I'm gonna find some farms.
That's your mutant tower is under attack.
I'm done being merciful. Good plan. Yes.
Where's the warlock? Oh, he's with the team now. Finally.
Yes.
I see you guys are gonna all go on the target that you cannot kill instead of killing them all mid. I love it. For a group of three, you guys are severely challenged.
On the hunt.
I can.
Let's go.
No need to.
We ride.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Absolutely.
Your middle tower is under attack.
What do you see? Heads up.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Your middle tower has fallen. On the prowl. Quickly now.
Of course that's warriors.
Yes. Illuminated.
You're a goddamn hero!
Come, Nova. I'll see your entrails. Yeah. Run them down! Who dares?
We'll take that.
Killing spree! Double kill!
Yeah, I think they have two hoods.
Let's go. Invisibility. Yes. Good plan.
Let's see you.
Yeah, they do have two hoods.
Let's go. On the hunt. On the prowl.
Oh yeah, now that you're not here.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior. We ride. Let's go.
I think I got hooked on the way back, like when he was retracting the hook. Keeper of line, keeper of the light holding the line.
No, he hasn't been warding or anything, he just pressed Q and got a kill.
A double kill, he defended the base, which is more than you've done.
I was the one that actually got him those kills by, you know, stunning two people and actually doing damage. Meanwhile, you have nothing and you've wasted 2k gold on a dragon lane.
Yes.
How much is that doing for you, huh? How's that bonus 100 rain? Because you see, if you want the madness, you could have been farming much faster. And they only have one right-click hero that doesn't really right-click. But I can tell this is too advanced for you.
Incoming! No mercy! Lunar light! Red moon! Absolutely!
Oh, I have a... I don't have a town portal.
Wow, Luna. That was very...
How did I not have a town portal?
Thank you. dark moon. For Selimene. Good plan.
Damage is so sad.
Let's go.
I'm a level 10 yes. Luna at 24 minutes with one tower.
You wasted 2k gold in the Dragonlance. You just died right there all on your... Did you not expect them to TP there? Right next to that tower?
I told you that earlier and you said go find some farm. And I said everywhere I go they're gonna gank me.
Yes, if it's safe. Not all the way next to their tower where you have no vid. And they're clearly gonna TP there. Do I, like, have to really explain everything?
Yes, you do.
Too simple? Alright, good. Thank you.
Seeing that you know so much, what am I supposed to do now?
Normally when I play pub match, I suspect players understand the basics, you know. Don't stay near towers if you're all by yourself. And the rest of the team's at the base.
Death approaches. Who dares? For the cause. Vessel hurt.
This is a normal part of Dota. Yeah, I see him.
What do you see?
Unstoppable!
I'm under attack. Piercing light. Yeah. On the hunt.
Classic Luna.
Why would I ult when he has a ult, Hood of Defiance?
Classic. You know, Hood of Defiance only reduces damage, so you still actually do damage.
I wouldn't have killed him.
Pro tip right there.
Battle by starlight.
Absolutely. Your middle tower is under attack.
Illuminated.
Dire structures are fortified.
On the prowl.
So it's clear that they have wards. We should probably see.
They will fear me. Yeah.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
So, you guys gonna just stand there, do literally nothing? I like.
Maybe I can find some more stable for me. Stalking.
So you keep mining right here, or you can mine there and just get all the kills right there.
Structures are fortified.
Catch! Unworthy. On the hunt.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom shrine is under attack. Your bottom shrine is under attack. Your bottom shroud has fallen.
That's funny.
Yes.
Your top shrine is under attack.
On the prowl.
Your top shrine is under attack.
By starlight.
Your top shrine is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like how the Queen of Pain was coming behind me and getting the creeps.
Heads up. What do you see? We'll take that. Insignificant.
I figure out what my next item is going to be. Really?
Quickly now. Let's go. For Dark Moon. Far the night.
Well, that means Orlok is not going to have his ult when they come to push our base.
Night silver. stalking. Absolutely. Yeah. Salamene commands. Yes.
With all the warlock golems all over the place.
Nice.
Really?
You won't What do you see? Far the night. Bottom tower has fallen.
For Dark Moon's
about that alchemist pick, the pick that actually just carried your fucking useless ass? Were you talking about that one?
Yeah, your greedy hero who picked mid, who took up all the farm, so I couldn't come online. You did it intentionally.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
You're awfully quiet. Why is that?
Because I actually have stuff to do now. When I don't have anything to do, then all I do is talk. But when it's mid-game and there's an Ogre, Pudge, Queen of Pain, Timbersaw roaming the map, yeah, there's nothing to do. First time I've actually seen that happen.
Kill.
What do you say, Luna?
Quiet, huh? That's the game we win because the other team doesn't actually have a carry.
Night Silver is safe.
Like, if they pick like one hard carry, for example, when I said the Ogre and the Warlock being top, for example, if this is like a Chaos Knight, right, then we're losing that game in like 30 minutes because then we would have two greedy cores against all their roaming gank. Like Timbersaw, for example, is an anti-carry. So they start roaming and he's doing saws and setting up hooks for Pudge, or Queen of Pain is doing her thing, we get rolled. If this guy is as good as he thinks he is, he should be just going to play ranked. And not trolling unranked games, because he's probably the guy who's thought, oh well, he went ahead and picked Luna, so I'm going to pick a core, and he went Alchemist mid out of spite. So no, I'm not grateful for that at all. Like, if he had picked a mid who had more mid game dominance, like a Queen of Pain, then the game is still, we still get the same result. I get the farm that I need and we still end up winning. That's all there is to that. Now there are four people. Now that explains why they had such a heavy set. That's it for now.